Hey guys, Double K here, and welcome back to some more Asphalt 9. Today, I got kicked out of my club. Well, despite being kicked out of the club, hey, at least we still have the shop. We get some free cards. Why don't we just open up this real quick and see if we get anything good. Come on, man. Hey, Lotus Evora Sport. That's a nice car. It's a really nice car. It's really efficient, really mini, and it's great. So, what should I do about this club? You know what? I'm going to create a club, and you guys can join it. Club name, Dubbies. Dubbies? Party life. No, we can't fit! You know, I'll just call it Dubbie's Party. Club motto. What should the motto be? I know. We are the champions. Just like Donald Trump winning the election. Alright, so we got the club name, club motto, we'll set it to public, United States, and club logo. We don't want it to be the 9 symbol. Alright guys, I got a suitable logo for us. We got the smeared paint with the orange color, with the pistons, and this is like a second selector thingy because this one's too long. I don't know, but I think this is good for our logo. Dubbie's Party. Yeah, man. Wait, that's not how you spell Dubbie. There we go. I think we're set. Let's build it. Woo! We are the champions. Dubbie's Party. Now, once we get enough people in here, we can raise enough reputation and get a bunch of prizes. And you know how much I love prizes. So, we got communication devices here. I probably won't need that because I use Discord. But nevertheless, let's get into some real racing here. We have not unlocked daily events yet. So, we need to get there. I think, since we have... Let's see. We have 6 flags here. And we have 6 flags here. Which means we have 12 flags, and we need 3 more to unlock daily events. So, I have an idea. We do these 2 races, here and here, we get the Camaro card, and then we unlock daily events. Let's do it. Okay, what car do I want? This guy. This guy's the fastie. I can still upgrade him, but I want a little bit more money first. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Why? Wait, is it only me? Yeah, it's only me. This must be a time trial. Okay. Alright, so let's go this way. Let's get this time thingy. This thing adds more seconds to the clock. And go around the speed bumps because the speed bumps slow me down. Alright, first checkpoint. There we go. And I'll get extra time just in case. 2 extra seconds. There we go. Let's drift over here. Woo! Shockwave. Alright. Checkpoint passed. Let's keep going. Alright. We got more seconds here. And up on the ramp. Okay. No problem there. Over the hill. Next checkpoint is done. Alright. Sounds good to me. These tight curves, man. Wow. Okay. Go up here. Over that. Oh, hey, we did it! Woo! Alright, and we got a Camaro card. Just what I wanted. Let's get these tokens. And here we go. We only need 3 left to unlock. So, that's 1 out of 3. And we have 1 more race to do, which gives us 2 flags. Nitro time for 3 seconds and win the race. No problem. Let's do it. Alright. Hey, dudes. Oh, we got a Lotus there. Oh, I want that Lotus. Oh, you big guy. Oh, boy. These guys are the big guys. They have all the speed and everything, and I'm just this little second place car. Boom. Get wrecked. Let's go this way. Okay, come on. 360. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. 360 here. Okay. Okay. We're in first place. Okay. Do this. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Hey! Hey! Give me back my first place! Give me back my first place, fasties! I'm gonna call you the fasty crew, because you got fast cars. Bye! Alright, let's go this way. And then block that off there, so let's go this way. Okay, I'm in first place once again. That's good. Woo! No, you didn't drift far enough, car. Come on, Z4, do your thing. I don't want you going splat like you did in the last video. Crap. Ah! Go. No. Okay, here we go. Down the tunnel. It's nitro here, and there's no one even close behind me, so I think we're good. Alright, what's going next? Woo! Let's go this way. Oh, I think we can go up here into this. Is this a parking lot? Yeah, we're in a parking lot. Yay. Woo! Let's go up on the ramp. I almost hit the wall there. Oh, hey. We did it. Woo! All right. We got a good amount of money. And, ooh, what's this? Daily events. Take me there. Yes. That's what we need, bro. All right, let's explore it. So, this is how daily events work. You have a large selection of events, each that have their own duration of time, and once that time runs out, they switch to another one. So, we got a weekly competition. We got these daily competitions that give you cards and coins. With these special competitions here, which you can only compete in if you have a certain car. So, if you see this orange icon right here, I can't race in those. This one, on the other hand, this one only gives tokens. So, I can race in this one. This is daily car loot. This stays the same yesterday, today, and forever. You can get 3 Camaro cards, 3 Nismo cards, and 3 Dodge Challenger cards a day. If you play with a Class D car. If you play with a Class C car, you can get up to 2 of these Porsche 911s. And then Class B car, you get an Aston Martin Vulcan. And then a Class A car, Lamborghini Centenario. Okay. I pronounced that. I'm good. And then last but not least, we got the Advent Calendar event, which is only on during Christmas time. Which is great. It's a great bonus, man. So, all of these give different rewards, especially the Advent. The rewards change every day. Oh my goodness. 5 cards. So here's the plan with this stuff. This stuff has a lot of repetition. So let's say I wanted to get these cards, all 3 of these cards. I would have to play the same event 3 times. So, what my plan is I will do the daily event, all the daily events I need offline before I record, and then I will get on with plenty of money, with plenty of cards, and I will save unlocking cars for when I record. And basically, the series is going to be more career than grinding daily events. Grinding is meant for off camera, if you get what I'm saying. So, if we go over to daily goals, now we have unlocked play daily events, so now we need to complete 5 of these to get our 5 Asterion cards. So I have to do these daily events anyway. So I'm just going to do these off cam. They're the same races that you've always seen. They're just grinding. They're not anything different than the career races. Career is the main focus of this series. I don't want to veer off and do a bunch of multiplayer and this kind of stuff. This is just grinding. Actually, you know what? Let's just do the 1 daily event for this video. This is the Advent Calendar event, day 5. If we do 7 shockwaves, we get 5 cards. So, let's go in our super slow dude right here. And we don't have to win this. We only need 5 or 7 shockwaves. That should be easy enough. Super easy to do. I don't even need to worry about winning. So, I'm just gonna ignore these guys and get all the shockwaves I need. Alright, so, good way to get nitro. You go up here, but you don't press the nitro button. And let's get that guy. And here we go. Skip this because I don't want the shockwave drawing out a lot. Drift on all the turns. That's 2 shockwaves. Alright, here we go. What's next? Alright, so we gotta go this way. And let's drift over this way as well. And let's shockwave over here. I don't want to pick up those nitro bottles unless I'm not shockwaving. So, let's go this way. And, yeah. These guys are passing me. I don't care. That's not the point of this. That's 4 shockwaves, I believe. I can't count. I don't know if I'm right or wrong. Alright, let's go this way. Ah, I missed that. I could have got that and gotten the shockwave sooner, but you know what? Who cares? Alright, let's go up here. There we go. Alright. Hey. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, man. What you doing, man? Alright. We need a bit more shockwaves. Alright, let's go over there. Alright, I believe that's like 5 or something. 6? Okay. Very long drifty thing. Oh, I just hacked. I just figured out a hack. No. If you press the drift button just once, you can stop a shockwave in the middle of it. And then you can shockwave again, and it still works. I think I did all the shockwaves I needed, guys. Alright, let's just finish this race as fast as we can now. Go! And I got last place. Here we go! There we go. Yes. Money. Yes. Yes. Yes! All cards that I need. Awesome. So, let's move back to career mode. If we finish this race, we get 2 Camaro cards. You know where else we can get Camaro cards? Daily events. So, we can unlock the Camaro today. Let's do it. Alright, let's use this guy. I used a little bit of gas on some races, but that's fine. Nitro time, 4 seconds and 5 seconds. No problem, man. I know how to nitro faster than that. Let's do it. Alright, this shouldn't be too hard, except that this is the laggiest map that this game has. Yeah, I mean, come on, this rain effect. Alright, we got a pink Lancer in front of me. Man, those are some ugly painted wheels. Oh boy. Okay, I'm still spinning. Yay. Alright, I got those 2 flags. Now I just need to win. Alright. Let's get off this dirt. Over here. And let's go. Hey, no. Oh, get wrecked, man. You cannot pass me. Alright. We're getting way ahead of these dudes. You guys are no match for the BMW Z4. Woo! Knock over that same heel side than we did in the last time, video. And here we go. Alright. We got a ramp thingy up here. And here we go, man. No sweat. We got all 3 flags. Plus the cards we need. Yeah, man! 1 left to unlock. Alright, we're back with daily events. We don't even need to win anything or get a good time. All we need to do is finish the race. So, let's use the last piece of gas left in our BMW Z4 and do this. Ah, the finish line's right there. It's good that these are short races because if they were long, people wouldn't play daily loot much. Okay. We did it. What cards do we get? Oh, give me things. Give me things. Yay. Level 4. Yes, we got full gas automatically. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We got 11 of these, 6 of these, and we can unlock the Camaro. Let's do it. Unlock car. There we go. We did it. We did it. Chevy Camaro. That nice yellow. All right. Complete daily events. Let's go to our garage and check this baby out. All right, so it needs a bit of upgrades, but I'm sure we can do that. Let's do that. 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 Oh, the upgrades are so cheap, man. I have plenty of money to do it, too. Hey, man. Is it now the fastest car? It's the fastest car I got. Do we have one more reward? Oh, yeah. One lonely little thingy there. Okay. Well, there you go. Chevy Camaro. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below. And also consider subscribing if you're new. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!